Cordial greetings. My name is Juan Pablo Infante, and in this video I talk about the ethical and financial risks of derivatives. Introduction. For 2009, there was a global recession by the financial industry, where financial institutions began to have problems with mortgage loans since the people could not pay these loans. For this, they used derivatives as an insurance policy to reduce the risk of loss. But the losses were so extensive that they could not be covered with this insurance. The fall of some financial institutions is due to mishandling of derivatives and misconduct used, as in the example of Union Bank Switzerland, Dear Instruments, Lehman Brothers, and Barents Bank. The ethical risks that may be incurred when making investments in futures of derivatives. Instead of saying some of these fraud lies omission in accounting information among others. The difference between making a bad decision when investing in derivatives is that you do not know how much risk there may be for the investor. Just as there may be a large profit, can help push losses of investment. Participating in misconduct or ethics using derivatives is due to the merchants who take enormous risks without notifying the investor, using tricks and fraud in order to sell. The types of investment decisions that were made were the mishandling of derivatives in the case of Barents Bank. Lesson carried out large transactions of purchase and sale of futures in the stock exchange of Singapore in order to recover the losses with new operations. In the cases of UBS, BF Stearns, and Lehman Brothers, it was due to the subprime crisis, who made large investments in mortgage instruments and other securities. As a result, the shares fell more than 19%, leaving these banks bankrupt. The prevention that these financial companies can have is to act with transparency, honesty, without deception, and without manipulation. Professionals must do their job well by managing risks and promoting the legitimate return on investment of their shareholders, in addition to having moral values to avoid these types of disaster. Conclusion. With this work, it is possible to conclude that in some occasions the financial crises have been originated by the inadequate use of the financial derivatives, as it is the case of Nick Lesson, who left in bankruptcy to the entity where he worked, and the cases of financial entities like BF Stearns and Lehman Brothers, who were absorbed by the subprime crisis. Thanks.